Good morning, students. What we learned in the previous class? Anybody know which concept we have learned? Decimals, is it? What is the meaning of decimals? Anybody know? I think everyone known well. What is that? That is the decimal. Decimals means the fractions of the denominator denominator by 10, 100, 1000s. These are all called the decimals, is it? Decimals means fractions of the denominator by tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay, these are all called the decimals. It has two parts. One is whole number part, another one is decimal parts. They are separated by these two parts by decimal point. Decimal point. And also we have learned the place value chart. Okay, already everyone known well the place value chart for the whole numbers, is it? So what are the positions? 0, is it? 0 means ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and so on, endlessly going, is it? And then the decimal place value chart of the positions is from the decimal point of the right side. From the right side of the decimal point, from the right side of the decimal point, first one is 10th, is it? The place, decimal place, first place is 10th place. Second one of the place is 100th place, and next one is 1000th place, and next one of that 10,000th place. Okay, and then how to add the decimals and subtraction you have learned in the last year. Okay, what is the definition of like decimals? Like decimals means the decimal place values are equals, is it? The decimal point after the decimal place, decimal place are equals. For example, 2.05 and 3.06. These are the same place values. This kind of decimal numbers called like decimals. Call the like decimals. Unlike decimals means unequal decimal places. Unequal decimal places. For example, 2.3. Another one of the number is 3.65. The decimal place values are different. Okay, so unequal, these decimals are called the unequal or unlike decimals. Okay, unlike decimal places are called the unlike decimals. Unlike decimals. Okay, I hope you all understood the last concepts. Today we are going to learn about the decimals of the fractions. Decimals, multiplication of, already we have learned the addition and subtraction. Okay, today we are going to learn about the multiplication of decimal fractions. Decimal fractions, it has three types. Decimal fraction, see, okay, fractions, it has three types. The first one, multiplication of decimal, by 10, 100, 1000. This is the first method. Second one, multiplication of decimal
by whole number, by whole number.
Okay, third one, multiplication of decimal by a decimal. Third one of that, multiplication of decimal by decimal number. Okay, decimal okay. So in this class we have learned the multiplication of decimal by 10, 100, 1000. Okay, 10, 100, 1000. So first see the first one of the concept. Okay, so three types are there. First method, now see. Okay, so in this method multiply the decimals by 10, 100, 1000. 10, 100, 1000. See the example. After the decimal point, how to read? So individually read the numbers. Okay. So 126.735 multiplied by 10. So the decimal point shifted to the right side. Shifted to the right side. How many places? How many zeros are there? Only one zero. How many zeros are there? Only one zero. So the decimal point moved one decimal place. One decimal place. So what does that? 1267.35. Okay. And second one, the same number we have considered. Into 100. So how many zeros are there? Two zeros. So decimal point shifted to the right side. How many decimal places? Two decimal places. Two decimal places. So what is that? One, two. The decimal point move in this place. So what is the value? 12,673.5. And next one, multiply of by 1000. Multiply by 1000. So the how many zeros are there? Three zeros. How many zeros? Three zeros. The decimal point shifted to the right side. How many decimal points? How many decimal places? Three places. Is it? One, two, three. Okay. So what is that value? 1,26,735. Okay. Do you understand that multiplying the numbers of the decimal by 10, 100, 1000? Now see another one of the example. 3, find 2.075 into 100. See the solution. So multiplied by 100. How many zeros are there? Two zeros. So the decimal point shifted to the right side. How many decimals? Two decimals. Okay. So 1, 2. So what is the answer? 207.5. Okay. That is the answer. And next one. Example 4. Find 3.9816 into 1000. So multiplicated by 1000. Solution. So how many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So decimal point shifted to the right side of 3 decimal places. So 1, 2, 3. So the value is 3981.6. Okay, do you understand the first type? Multiplication of decimal by 10, 100, 1000. Now see the next one of the type. Multiplication of decimal by whole number. By whole number. Example. Example 5. Multiply 6.25 by 12. Okay, so one value is decimal, another one is whole number. In this place, multiplication not consider the decimal point. Okay, finally we have considered the decimal point. Now calculate the as usual multiplication. What we do? Multiply. Eppadi ma multiply pannom? How do multiply? How do you multiply? 625 by 12. As usual. So multiply. 2 5s are 10. 0, 1. 2 2s are 4, 1 5. 2 6 are 12. Okay, 1 5 are 5, 1 2 are 2, 1 6 are 6. Add the values. 10 5 7. So 7500. Here 625 into 12 is equal to 7500. What we need? 6.25 into 12, is it? So how many decimal places after the decimal point? Two places. Okay, two decimal places came up. So from the right side, you put the decimal point. Right side la irundhu enna cheyanum decimal point ah vekkanum. Okay, 7.75.00. That's it. And next one, example 6. Find 1.213 into 125. Solution. Well, how to multiply the decimal by whole number? First, you cannot consider the decimal point. So, what is the value? 1213 by 125. So multiply. 5 3s are 15. 5 1s are 5 plus 1 6. 5 2s are 10, remaining 1. 5 6. 2 3s are 6. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. Next multiply by 1. 3 1 2 1. Add 5 12 6 11 5 1. Okay, so now write here multiple of which are the numbers 1213 into 125 is equal to what we get 1,15,625. Okay, now we need the 1 point, the decimal value, is it? Therefore, 1.213 into 125 is equal to how many decimal places after the decimal point? 3 places. So the decimal point shifted from the right side. From the right side. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. So 151.625 is the answer. Okay, carefully write. Shifted from the right side. Right side la irundhu how many decimal points, decimal places? Carefully move from right side. Okay, next one, 6 is completed. And next one of the type, multiplication of decimal by another decimal. Third one of the type, multiplication of decimal by another or decimal, by the decimal, another decimal number. Multiply the 1.35 by 1.43. Now consider the numbers 135 by 143. Now consider the decimal point. Okay, as usual multiply. 5 3s are 15. 1 3 1 3 3s are 9 plus 1 10. 1 3 4. Okay, 4 5s are 20. 2 4 3s are 12 plus 2 14. 1 4 1s are 4 plus 1 5. And next one, 5 3 1 5 3 1. So 5 0 8 plus 5 13 9 1. Okay, so 19,305. Here, multiple of 135 into 143 is equal to 19,305. So, how many decimal places after the decimal point in the given two numbers? The first one has 2, second one also 2. Total number of the decimal places is 4. How many places? 4. So now the 1.35 into 1.43 is equal to the decimal point move from the right side. Okay, so how many decimal places move? 4, because the decimal point after how many decimal places having the two numbers? 4, totally 4. Okay, so shifted from right side, 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer is 1.9305. Okay, and next one, example 8. Find 0.253 into 4.5. Okay, 0.253 into 4.5. Solution. So first, not consider the decimal points, decimal places. So now, as usual multiplication, 253 into 45. Multiply. 5 3s are 15, 1. 5 5s are 25 plus 1, 20, 6. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 4 3s are 12. 4 5s are 20 plus 1, 21. Minus 2. 4 2s are 8 plus 2, 10. So answer 5, 8. 1. Okay. 3, 1, 1. So 11,385. 11,385. Here, the multiplication of 253 into 45 is equal to 11,385. Okay, we have need the which value? The decimal value of 0.253 into 4.5. So, after the decimal point, how many decimal places? 3. Here, 1. Totally, how many decimal places are there? 4 decimal places. Now, the decimal point shifted from the right side to the 4 decimal. Okay, 1, first decimal place, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 1.1385. That's it. Okay, I hope you have understood the today concept. What we learned in the today? Today we have learned the multiplication of the decimal fractions. The first one is multiplication of decimal by 10, 100, 1000. Second one is the multiplication of the decimal by the whole number. And third one is multiplication of decimal by the another decimal numbers. I hope you have understood this concept. Now see the exercise problems. Okay. Sorry. Exercise 4.1. First one, find the product of the following. I'll do the E problem. What is given? 0.2416 into multiply by 100. So, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. What we do? The decimal point moved to the right side. Decimal point is ingerundu move pananum. How many places? 2 decimal places. Okay, so 1, 2. So what is answer? 24.16. That's it. Okay, and second one. EF problem. 16.17 into 100. So, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So, decimal point shifted to the right side of the decimals. How many decimals? 2 decimal places. So, 1, 2. Okay, so this answers 1617. Okay, right. And the next one, G, 6.123 into 1000. Okay, how many zeros are there? 3 zeros are there. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So, the decimal point shifted to the right side of the decimal places as 3. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. So 6123.0. Okay, and H1 1.53 into 1000. Thousand only given. Okay. So how many decimal points after the decimals? Sorry. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros. How many zeros? 3 zeros. So the decimal point shifted to the right side of 3 decimals. Of 3 decimals. Okay. Listen carefully. So 1, 2. How many decimal places move? 3 decimals. Here only 2 decimals. So added 0 in this place. Put the decimal point here. So what is the answer? 1, 5, 3. In this place have considered 0. Okay. 0.0. The homework is exercise 4.1 first. A, B, C, D. If you have any doubt in this concept, you will ask a doubt to me. Thank you, students.